get my meat in here. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. I just put my damn pike away, too. Come on! Get on him! Get on him! No! Hey, what's going on, everybody? I've been waiting for the new Biomes update to come out because my house is right in the swamp. And I heard that any structures in the new Biomes will be demolished. And I really want this to come out so I can see what exactly is going to happen to my base. And I was trying to build last night and, you know, remember that it might all be destroyed. So I was trying not to build. And now I just read that it's going to be another week until it comes out. It was supposed to be out yesterday. Today's Saturday, the 26th. So, apparently we got a whole nother week to wait. I'm afraid to do anything, though. Like, I want to go live in the snow, but I don't want to go up there and start building and then have it all get destroyed when it comes out. So, I guess I'm just going to stay where I'm at right now. I don't know. I kind of thought about building, like, a little something just to move all my valuables to, I guess. I don't know. And then to move up to the snow, move all my stuff up there, is it even going to be worth it? I don't know. So I kind of wish it would have just come out and destroyed my stuff or whatever it was going to do. And then I could go from there. But it looks like my place is all still here. And there's definitely no swamp out here. Oh, that's my Bronto. So, what I did last night, I built this fabricator. I actually got attacked by a turtle that was under the floor, and he broke one of my preserving bins, so I thought that'd be a great place to put this. I wish I would have put it the other way around, but whatever. I'm not going to demolish it just to flip it around. And then I put the preserving bins over here right next to the cooking pot. I got the water plumbed inside. I can put my dimorphodon on my shoulder. So I had an idea too to paint my armor. I kind of think I want to paint it like kind of Iron Man colors, but I had a mishap yesterday where I accidentally jumped off my tram down and died, but I fell through the ground all the way to the water under the map and lost all my stuff and had to make it all over again. So I'm just going to wait until I learn the rest of the flak armor before I go and do that so I can have it all. And I guess I'm just going to continue with business as normal until the biome updates come out. Oh, now I'm encumbered, of course. And, crap. Oh, is that you? Never heard you make noise before. I got this guy yesterday, too. He got stuck in the wall, so I tamed him. Level 50 is what he tamed at. And I'm going to take these narco berries and make some narcotics and probably feed everybody. I'm sure they're all out of food again, and then I'll be back in a little bit. Okay, so I wasn't recording, but I just got a yellow drop, and there was a journeyman mammoth saddle in there.
And a laser.
And a laser. Mammoth saddles, armors 47.9, max durability 104. I'm not sure what the regular one is, but I've been wanting to get a mammoth to take down some of this forest here and get some serious wood. So the plan is, I built 4 storage boxes and 2 preserving bins, and I'm going to move all my valuables up here to, like, my old little shack that I built when I was trying to get over to where I am now, because I believe this is out of the swamp biome. So I'm going to set those up, we're going to move all the valuable stuff over here, and prepare for it, because from everything I've heard, my house is going to be destroyed. So I don't know if all of it or if just what is in the water or what. So come on, jump. Come on. So this is a problem if you put a ceiling and a door, at least with the thatch. It works, but it doesn't always work. There's only one foundation here. Anyway, so I'm going to set up. If I could figure out how to move my guy. Nope. Jump on there. Thank you. for that. Can't eat it? Okay, anyway. Whatever you do, do not push E while you're flying. Even if you think it's W, do not push it. They're extremely close to each other. You'll probably die.
Like you've done.
What's going on over here?
A couple times. Oh.
There's a green one. We're going to get a pteranodon train going here. I want to bring him down. Let's see. Let's do this. Whoop, not that. Not exactly what I wanted. I'm flying in the house. So we want you. And we want you. Come over here. Wait. Stop it. So if I unfollow them, they should land. Very far away. Okay. Or just... Oh, I'm left.
You are going to be right on the edge of it.
Yeah. I thought I was north for some reason. I'm west. So, here, I'm going to show you like this. So the swamp is definitely my lake, which is right here. And then it comes up. It comes up and it goes around here.
Mm-hmm.
So it goes around this water and then back down here.
Mm-hmm.
So, and actually, I think that I'm actually, like, right here. So, I don't know. Let's just do it. I don't really care. You know, I did my best. Rather than flying somewhere else and building a whole new house, this is the best.
Yeah, this is already here.
Best plan
it's
I have.
It's not super far.
And actually,
it's a slight pain, but not ridiculously.
This is a pain, actually, like that. That is. I don't like this very much at all.
You could change that to a foundation instead of a ceiling.
I could. I could move you, fucker! Damn it. Land. Stop. Get off. Okay. Okay? Stay. There. Oh, some of this is preserving bin stuff. That. Put that down. Right there.
Mm-hmm.
Can't see it. Okay. I don't have spark powder on me. Oop.
On those guys.
No! What? What are you doing? I can't jump up in there.
I'll throw something in there. Did he go under the house?
I don't think you can just drop eggs like that, and now I think I'm stuck forever. Why could I go under here?
Can you crawl?
If I can't get out. This makes no sense. Damn it! Really? Oh, is that it? Nope, that's poop. And I demolished the wrong one, of course. Oh, I was like, what the fuck was that? Oh, I saw an egg! There it is! 26 dodo eggs. Woo! I got scared. I thought I lost 26 dodo eggs. So I guess the plan right now is to get out of this rubber band area somehow. Maybe. I'm stuck. Alright, this sucks. Come on. Okay. Move all my dinosaurs as far out towards the gate as I can. Ooh, there's a trike egg right there. Lagging. Okay. Oops, I need your saddle. Get the trike egg. I don't know why this guy's out here. So that when the swamp comes in, I don't know if it'll kill my dinosaurs that are sitting in the water? I have no idea. So, would you please... Please, will you go? Please? Come on. So I guess we're just gonna play it safe, put all these guys out here. Land. Where you land? There you go. Not what I wanted. There you go. You guys come all the way out. Maybe kind of over here somewhere. Alright, so this is the last run. I got a couple hundred stone, maybe a couple hundred wood left over there. I'm just going to leave it there. It's not a huge deal. And my dodos are the last two. Damn it. Come here. Come here, you egg dodos. You follow me too. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Regular and extra crispy. Alright, come join everybody. Alright, everybody's moved. There's no one over here. They're all over there. See? All the stuff is out. The only stuff in here are seeds. And 200... Man, I almost want to move that. As long as I'm here. That's not going to take very long. Oh, there's a Carno fighting a pig mole. Well... Problem is, even if I land this guy up here, which I don't know if I can. I have to put him on neutral, because even if a bug comes, he has to be able to fight it off. And then who knows where he's going to end up. And even if I have him follow me, I don't think that he'll move unless I move.
Right.
You know?
Alright.
So I think I need to take him home and then run back. Well, I can just stay there. It's not going to happen tonight. Even if it does, it's fine. What do I have? Oh, the stuff in my tools.
Did you take all the stuff off your Dimorphodon?
Yeah. Alright, down in the pool. Put my meat in here. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. I just put my damn pike away, too. Come on! Get on him! Get on him! No! Oh my god. Go! Zerp zerp! Get on him! Ride! Woo! Didn't ride! I didn't ride. Still didn't ride. Why can't I ride? Why am I not riding him? Oh my god! Come here! We're falling off. Ugh. Oh, I didn't fall in the water? Spark a pony bed.
Hit your pike.
I said I killed myself.
Well, because you fell off the wall.
I do not agree.
Cliff.
Oh, hey, what's going on? Oh, hey, what's up? Come here. Did Carno fall off the cliff?
Yeah. Chased you.
Stop. Fucking stop. Please. Stop. Oh my god, stop. Just keep eating those fish. Yep. Zerp. Uh-oh. Gotta go. Gotta go. Ah! Uh-oh. I don't know which way I'm going. Oh, God. Come on. Get out of the water. Please. He's eating fish. Why? Where's my other body? Where's my stuff? Oh, he's dead!
Piranha get him?
Mm-hmm. He's fighting all the piranhas. It was right in the shallow water, unless I went through the ground, and I'm stuck. Alright, all my stuff's gone. Had a problem with that lately, where if I fall and die, all my stuff goes through the ground. Great, this looks amazing. Come here. Stop. I'm stuck. Go. We're going down the cliff. Okay. Everything's out of me. Except for a couple glasses and a pike. Alright. So, I am gonna put the pike in this ankylo with the saddle.
Okay.
And I'm completely empty. Ultimate Destroyer. And I'm gonna sleep right here. Oh, no. Neutral. Alright, I suppose this is probably the safest place in the game to sleep. Yeah? Ready? Alright, I don't know if I'll be able to play this again before the biomes come in. But I'll start it recording as it's coming in, and you'll see it the exact same time I do, the death and destruction that was once my base. If it even happens that way, I don't know, I'm still waiting, so. Alright, that's it for today.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. And I'm gonna eat some chicken strips. Bye-bye.